The evidence is uncontradicted that the president used taxpayer dollars to ask the Ukrainians to help him cheat an election.